YouTube family, it is Shirley coming to you with a beauty supply haul. I am praying that you guys had a wonderful Mother's Day. This should be after Mother's Day because I'm behind on recording a couple of things. So I hope you guys really enjoyed your day. I am a mom of three boys that mean everything to me. So I hope you guys had a wonderful and blessed Mother's Day overall. First couple of things I will show you. Well, I definitely needed a toe clipper. My husband enjoys taking mine and then losing his, and I can't find my items back. All right. I also got my son, because he's trying to grow out his hair, a pick of his own. One of my other sons have braids, and I'll be doing his hair. I needed one of those at Vogue. This is also for him too, just to lay his edges. Also got this nice hair cutter. Never had one before, but I've wanted to trim some of my older wigs that I own and make it a style. So I'll be testing those out. I don't think I recorded because I don't remember. I got these two pick combs. I do braid my mother's hair as well, and also my sister's hair into cornrows. This is also for my middle son who has the long hair. Also got this really pretty lace front. It's a little short unit. Really excited about this. This was for $19.99. It's called Michelle Lace Front Outrit. And I got it in the color DR425. And I can't wait to try this for the summer. This is one of my summer units that I've already purchased. I got a shower cap. Kids enjoy taking bites for some reason. Two razors. I do my own brows. I don't trust anybody else with mine, so I do need those. Blades. Also got another short unit right here. This is really pretty. It's all black, so I wanted a color unit that was short and a all black. This one is a Foxy Lady. Your look so good, Foxy Lady. Okay, and it's fusion heat, so you could curl it and stuff. Which I don't curl any of my units. And this one is called Bella, in the color 1. Alright, those are my summer units. I think it has to be 19 hours that I also got in here. My last item I got. It will be the Salon Pro Carrot Oil Formula with Jojoba oil, hair food, hair and scalp nourishment. This was pretty interesting. I think it was for $4 or $5. I wanted to try some kind of new oil for the scalp. So I'll be testing this out and see how it goes, you guys. And that was my short beauty supply haul that I got. Just wanted to show you guys my two new summer units that I'll be rocking for the summer. And I hope you guys had a fantastic and wonderful Mother's Day. And this would be the look that I was obviously late to. This is a look that I've created for Mother's Day. It's just the blue. I used the Urban Decay Electric Palette, which just has an amazing pigment. And return back to my e.l.f. foundation, which I love. So you guys have a wonderful and blessed day. Be a blessing to others. Bye.